Mother Earth Fair.
News Fair. Right. Where are we going, Peter?
To the Mother Earth News Fair in Belton, Texas.
Woo!
It's going to be awesome. So we're going here. We've watched a few videos of some of the other Mother Earth News Fairs around the United States, especially the one in Vermont with the Homestead Homie. And really saw some neat stuff. So we're looking forward to seeing not only what is the classes. We've got some ones with guinea fowl we're going to check out. We're going to
beekeeping, worm castings.
What was it? The kids even have ones. Soap making. And they get to handle chickens. They get to work with earth. I forgot what that was. They get the
seed bombs and stuff.
Seed bombs. So there's going to be some really neat stuff that we can do. And on top of that, the vendors. And we checked out. There's really some really cool stuff we want to see. It doesn't hurt that there's also a place that has unlimited soda.
natural sugar sodas. Well, Bills. So we're going to go check that out. There's going to be tons of stuff for us to do. And hopefully the kids will keep a good attitude. We've been on the road. We literally got in the car at 5:30 this morning to drive the two and a half hours to Belton. So there's going to be some fussing and whining and crying, I'm sure. But there already has been. And a whole lot of Let It Go playing in the background.
Yes. Well, the movie was played this morning. Thankfully, we have a tablet for the girls, and this wonderful technology where you can download movies so that when there's no internet, you can watch it. It's been a lifesaver.
Yeah, because one of the first things they said is, there's no internet. It's like, yeah, we're in a car on the road. Can you imagine what it'd be like when we get to be able to be mobile and taking the RV someplace and then freaking out because there's no internet?
We'll have to tell them with a tablet. Let it go.
Don't sing it or I'll get a copyright infringement thing.
Is it a big flower? Yeah, we get pink and purple.
Okay, so we'll get a pink one.
You want a pink one?
Yeah. All right, we'll get that for the RV. Just stick it on top of the RV.
But if we move, it would just crash, fall over.
Yeah, I think it would crash in before it crashed over.
You have to stick it inside the RV.
We'd have to walk around it in the living room.
It would be like,
yeah.
Even for me.
So what do you guys got here?
It's just a 20-foot storage container. Mm-hmm. Simple storage container converted into an underground cellar bunker.
That's
whatever
awesome.
You want to make out of it.
Awesome. Can I go in?
Thank you.
Not right now. Oh, a sample? You can have a sample, but it might be spicy. With the vanilla. Well, yeah, it's a good base. Good. Let Sarah have some.